best show you've seen?
Oh, Wind in Rome.
What's the best food you've had?
At this place called Petit Berry or something like that. It's French.
The best drink that you've had?
A White Lady. Milky-ish thing. Alcoholic.
Got it. The best view of the city, your favorite view.
As you cross the Northern Bridge or something like that, you can see like the sea in the distance and a bit of the mountains, and I think that's really pretty.
Okay, the most haunted spot that you've been to a hotel.
That street right there. That corner over there, I hear it's really haunted.
And do you know who Myra Wolf is?
My favorite show so far is probably Street Performance Break Dancers. Thai restaurant went to the other night, which was very good. Got to be Pear Cider. Western City.
King Arthur's Seat?
Yes. Apart from my roommates talking in their sleep.
No clue. Couldn't even just guess.
What is your favorite show that you've seen this year?
Marion Allen's number one hobby.
Okay, the best food you've had?
I think the best food I had was on the first day, and it was just a chip button from the chip shop. Tennant's Lager. I love Tennant's Lager, and it's a Scottish drink. I think if you go up to Edinburgh Castle, you can stand just on the grounds.
And the most haunted spot?
I don't know, but there's a pub that around the corner that claims to be the most haunted spot.
Do you know who Marvel is?
No.
What is the best show that you've seen?
Fresher?
Okay. By the hotel. The best drink you've had?
I think it was a Mai Tai.
The best view of the city?
Illusion. That's this illusion place. The girls must have been.
And do you know who Meyerhold is?
No.
It's the best show that you have seen so far at the Fringe.
Others. What's really cool.
Where is the best food in Edinburgh?
I don't know the specific restaurant, but it's delicious. Oh, it's a scotch drink.
You know what kind of scotch?
No, it wasn't scotch. It was beer. You got pint of it.
Where is the best view of the city?
On top of the Scots Memorial.
Where's the most haunted place?
Behind, but you walk by a place getting three ghosts.
And do you know who Meyerhold is?
Not at all.
So, LaDawn, what'd you think of the show tonight?
I think they did a really good job tonight. They were pretty on cue, and everybody looked good. It was really good tonight. What do you think?
I thought it was great.
Yeah.
What do you think, Evan?
Where's Evan?
Evan?
Where did Evan go?
Evan?